I had many things, like tips about technical stuff on a project, how to apply them with the children and with the youngest. And it will be useful for the projects and for, let's say, the implementation on a local level. And I could know better the partners and what they are doing, and will be easier for us to collaborate in the future months.
I learned many interesting practices for my work. I am a coordinator in a community of crazy men.
Crazy men, okay.
Men. They are very, very interested to relationship with person, normal persons.
Okay.
So they are many difficult in communication, in relationship with the person that normally have a distance with them, because we are we normal persons are often unfair, our affair with them, the person with problem. Mental problem, and this communication, normal communication, to make a normal way
to behave,
is very, very important. And second, profit. I know a nice city.
Okay.
Very nice city. Very lovely persons. And I hope to have a process to develop this project in a way very practice, very not only words and theories.
I don't know, I suppose to become more skilled with ICT tools. Yes.
Okay.
To learn about Audacity. I never used it before, so Audacity was totally new for me. Movie Maker, I have an idea about that, but it's good to have more clear ideas. WordPress, I never used WordPress either, but I use something similar, which is Blogspot. So, yeah, I suppose that. Become more skilled with ICT tools.
It's wonderful, first of all. Teresa is a wonderful teacher. She did her best. And I learned everything. It was new for me. How to do blogs, I loved it. As a movie maker, I quite had a little problem with the Audacity program. That was the hardest thing for me. But the rest, I love it all. I'm very happy, really, really from my heart, because I learned a lot, things that I didn't know before, and I know they're gonna be useful in the future with what I'm gonna do with my target group, and I'm gonna try to do the best to give them the information to, as well as Teresa did. Well, not as well as she did, but I will try.
Okay.
Say bye.
Thank you.
And the training, I
most of them I have little bit knowledge about them, but personally I learned out of city. I didn't know it before. I guess when I go to my home country, I will work on it and learn more.
That was really, really interesting for me because I have learned systematically how can we manage committee reporters. So thanks to Teresa, we began from taking photos and recording audios, editing them, also taking videos, and we have learned many useful softwares, and we have learned how can we combine all of them. And I believe that after this meeting, I will do many things in my country for Isabel project, or also for my own company. So that was the beginning. I know it's not sufficient time, but our trainer made her best for this. Thank to her, and that was very good group because we have learned from each other. So thanks to my Isabel group. Thanks.
I think that the best things in the training is the possibility for all of the user, the technical instruments for communicator between tra di loro is very, very good.
I would say it's a big surprise for me because now I understand that it's a kind of democratization of the media when all the people, they have access to show, to share, to do something about themselves, to be part of a community where they can use these tools. So I think that I really like this I really like that nowadays you have a chance to not to talk about something, to not to say that okay, if you're interested about Cuba or whatever, you have to see it in the television, but you can do it, you can share it, and you have the tools. So it's a recognition for me. I didn't know about this before. And the other part of the answer that I'm really happy that technically I can use, so I can build, I can do this. That I learned something which I have never thought that I could do. And now, this was success for me, dealing with this technical stuff. And yeah, this is a very personal, good feeling about using these tools.
It was great for me because I have some experiences about that kind of trainings. Because, you know, I was a teacher and my subject was media and film art, so I have some similar trainings like this. So it was a pleasure to me to repeat these things and study new elements, how to use media in everyday life.
I was very delighted by the way you were teaching us during the last 2 days. It was in technical aspect, it was not all the time new to me, but the way you explained how to convince people or to make them happy with working with media was perfect, and I like it, and I'm very happy if we could do it again. Thank you.